and 12. The Ashtar Command is another of the Galactic Commands that are also here and working with us, the Galactic Federation of Light, in service to our Creator and to you, the people of Earth. We have worked before with the Ashtar Command, and much has been learned through our association with them and their devoted and experienced team members. You will also be introduced to their command just as you will be introduced to our command in the days ahead. There will be several introduction ceremonies, if you will, and it will be through these ceremonial displays that you will learn firsthand who it is that has been sharing these messages with you, as well as who has been orchestrating many of the events of your world from behind the curtains. We wish you to know now, and to please keep this in mind, that we are not strangers to you. We did not come here bearing gifts for strangers. We know you, it could be said, just as well as you know yourselves, as we are your friends and your family, and have been with you in spirit all throughout your journey here in the physical plane. We of the higher realms knew you well before you stepped through the door of incarnation, and we have been working with you on a virtual daily basis since that moment all those years ago. In this light, can you now understand how we know you so well? Can you understand how we are family in what could be considered an even closer relationship than many of your nuclear family members in your life at this time? We have been with you through the good times, and through the bad times, and we have seen you at your best, and we have seen you at your worst, and we want you to know that we love you, and care for you, and watch over you no matter which peak, plateau, or valley you find yourself in at any particular moment in time throughout your journey. We support you and your choices at all times, and we never interfere with your sacred right of free will and choice. Instead, we work with you to help you learn lessons that will perhaps allow you to make a better choice the next time one avails itself to you. It has been a very long journey for many of you, and you will soon find out just how long this journey has been. You will learn who it is you truly are, where it is you come from, and a world of information about yourself, your friends, and working colleagues, some of who have stayed behind in the higher realms to act as guides and to perform other necessary tasks, and others as well who have journeyed with you into the realm of the physical and have been through this lifetime your friends, your family, and even sometimes your foes, taking on this role to help teach you a lesson that you felt important enough to learn. Nothing that you have experienced here has been done against your will in the higher sense, as you are the directors of your own performance. There is no one else calling the shots from above you or beside you. It is you, and you alone, who have scripted the dialogue and the action, although we wish to remind you that you have also scripted several different outcomes for each scene of your production. You have always had more than one choice to make at any given time, and it was all up to you which path you felt you wished to travel and learn through the experiences that awaited you down that road. It is now time for many of you to choose between a path that will return you back home to us, and a path that will perpetuate your travels and your experience within a lower dimensional realm. This choice is completely up to you, and we will not interfere with your decision making at all. We will honor each choice you make, no matter what that choice may be, or where it will lead you to. This is important for you to know, as even if your choice leads you to experience some of the difficult experiences that some of your brethren are headed for, we will not come in and stop you and convince you to choose another course of direction. We wish you to know this, and wish you to think over your choice carefully before you make them. That is all we will say and do about this, as we must leave it up to you to decide your own future by choosing your own path to continue on your journey. There will be telltale markers and road signs along each path that you may choose. We wish you to know this, and we wish you to look for them, as there will be clues given you as to where that path will lead to. This is not a potluck dinner where you will not know what you are receiving for your meal, as you have the ability to rely on your intuition as well as other means that you have used to evaluate a situation and make a choice. It is this self-reliance that is the call of the day, and it is for this reason that, although we could easily tell you which path that will present itself to you will lead to a particular experience for you, we will not do this, as you will gain nothing through this experience if we were to keep it and share with you all the answers that you may seek. We wish you great success on your continued journey, and we will be right here supporting you each and every step of your way, but we will not take you by the hand and guide you any longer, as it is time you began to take your own steps and create the future that you wish to experience, as it is your future, and it is no one else's right or responsibility to carve it for you. You have the tools, you know what to do, so get to it and create whatever it is you wish to experience for yourself. What will be created from this is a conglomeration, a bouquet, if you will, of many different flowers that have been created by many different individuals. Some of these flowers will piece together in a beautifully matched and complementing bouquet of petals, flowers, and stems, and the wraps that others may create will not match or complement your creation, but they will create for themselves an entirely separate arrangement of flowers that, although may not match yours or fit in any way into your bouquet, their petals, stems, and flowers will match the vibrations of others that have been created by souls of like-minded vibration at this time, and they will be presented this bouquet of their taste and choosing. Remember this. Remember that there are many flowers of different types, sizes, and colors, and that more than one bouquet can and will likely be created through your thoughts, your actions, your intentions, and your dreams throughout these last days of your current form of reality. We are your friends and your family who have helped you create the beautiful bouquets of all your experiences, and we will help you create this last bouquet based on all that it is that you wish to experience in your new lives. We are the Galactic Federation of Light.